Move two sticks to make seven squares. The answer is simple yet tricky. Move the two sticks from the corner into any of the three squares in a cross formation. Counting the number of squares, we see three big squares plus four small squares, which equals to seven squares. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Aptato for more brain teasers, math, and coding challenges. Until next time.